Hi, this is Val. I'm back with the third one in the junk journaling on a shoestring quick little video. So today I'm just going to show you something interesting that you can do. If you just take out a page, first we check there were no words or pictures in the own right that we wanted. And then we could just, we can make a pocket with this, just fold like so, fold in here. Sorry, I'm not going the wrong way there. Oh, there we go. Fold in here, fold in there. Stick down across the bottom of both those pages. So you would glue in there and in there. And then you have a little tuck spot there. Something there, something there, something there, something there. So, you know, really quite versatile. And if you had that one the other way on top instead, the other way, that could be a tuck spot as well. So I think that's a really cute idea. And you can do that with any size of book page, or oblong book page, any size. So you can get cut little pages out and just make little tiny cute ones for the little tiny bits and pieces of ephemera that you might have. Something that could just fit in little bits and pieces like these, or even that one, you know. And you could stick a little pocket on the front here too, you know. Stick a pocket there, make a pocket out of something like that, and stick some more things on the front. It's really cute, really quick, really easy, and uses up any page that you want to put into it. The more colourful for me, the better. Bye.